I've been like living in your house for like over a year now.
Yes, I am aware.
And we've had our ups and downs, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, I guess. What are you getting at?
What would you say to me moving out of here and getting my own place?
I'd say you better not be fucking messing with me.
It's quite possible that I'm your third man, girl. But it's a fact that I'm the seventh son.
But you know, my schedule is hectic, but I actually am free, so you can stay here if you want. You stay here for the night and just have a few beers and
that sounds grand.
Maybe watch a film or two.
Oh yeah.